Because they are fern-tastic. So I'm Fay Wei Li, and Kathleen Pryor's lab at Duke Biology. I study everything about ferns. So ferns have humongous genomes. There's a one fern species that have over 1,200 chromosomes. So that's unbelievably large. So we have two ferns. We sequenced this one, which is really small ferns and have small genomes. And then we want to sequence this one. This fern's genome is 30 times larger than this one. And so, you know, between these two ferns, we want to see what the difference is. But then we got all the sequence data back, so it's almost 1 terabyte of data. And then we realized no machines we have access to can handle this amount of data. It got me to access to this monster kick-ass machine. We started to run our assembly process on the machines, and a few days ago we finished it, and it's looking pretty good. Being able to handle the massive amount of data is really important now. I think the approach is totally different.